Welcome to the fourth video in the Project Fundamentals series. Today, we'll dive into creating two powerful dashboards to support your product launch: a project dashboard for detailed tracking and a portfolio dashboard for high-level insights across multiple projects. Dashboards are powerful tools that consolidate key data, making it easy to track progress, identify trends, and share insights with your team or stakeholders. Let's start by creating a project dashboard. You can create a dashboard from the Smartsheet home screen. After doing so, a redirect will occur, and you'll see a canvas ready for customization. Give the dashboard a name that ties it to your project, then select Get Started to begin adding widgets. Widgets create a visual representation of key metrics from your project sheets, offering a variety of ways to display and track your data. From simple numbers to complex trends, widgets help bring your project to life. Let's create a metric widget to highlight the number of past due tasks in our project. Select Metric from the widget pane. Next, select Add Data to define a data source for the widget. Locate your project plan. Select the cell containing the formula counting the number of past due tasks. Select OK. If tasks reach a past due state, that data will be represented on the dashboard and updated in real time as changes occur. Next, add a shortcut widget to access essential resources quickly. Select Shortcut from the widget pane. Select Add Shortcut. Then Smartsheet Item. For this example, let's select our project plan. This will provide an accessible link to the plan and help your team quickly access the necessary information to keep everyone aligned. Once the shortcut is added, update the widget titles to indicate their purpose. Then, adjust their size and position on the dashboard by clicking and dragging. Once your widgets are configured, customize the dashboard by arranging widgets for readability and grouping related elements. Clear titles and logical organization will make the dashboard easy to navigate. Next, we'll create a portfolio summary sheet. This sheet allows us to consolidate key data from each project and will serve as the foundation for a dynamic portfolio-level dashboard that provides real-time visibility into progress. On this sheet, include columns for each of the summary fields your project sheet is tracking. Each row will host data for a specific project. Then, by using cell linking, we can pull critical information from each project's plan to create a source of truth spanning multiple projects. Right-click each cell, starting with the project ID. Select Link from Cell in Other Sheet. Find the project sheet. Choose the corresponding value and then create the link. Go cell by cell, repeating this process for each project, and you will have a populated portfolio summary sheet that consolidates critical data from all your projects. Once your portfolio summary sheet is set up, the next step is to create a portfolio metrics sheet to quantify this data. This sheet will be relatively simple and consist of two text columns, one for project data and another for calculations. Color-code top-level rows to distinguish between the data being counted. In this case, the project statuses and priorities. Beneath them, include values being used in your projects. Next, populate the calculations column with count if formulas referencing our summary sheets, status, and priority columns. Begin by typing equals count if. Select Reference Another Sheet when prompted and locate your portfolio summary sheet. Target the status column. Select Insert Reference. Type a comma after your reference, then specify the criteria by selecting the value to the left of the formula. Continue adding count if formulas for each metric you want to track. Once your calculations are complete, these metrics can be integrated into a portfolio dashboard, allowing leadership to visualize trends and make data-driven decisions. On your new dashboard, include chart widgets to create visual representations of the metrics in your metrics sheet. Select Chart from the widget pane. Then add data. Locate your metric sheet and highlight the data you wish to visualize. In this case, we will focus on the statuses of our ongoing projects. Select OK. We can also use a report widget to include our portfolio summary report here. Select Report from the widget pane. Then select Add Report. Find it and select OK. Repeat this process for any additional metrics you'd like to visualize, and once more, arrange your dashboard for maximum readability. This offers a centralized, high-level snapshot of the performance of all ongoing projects, making it easy to monitor progress, identify trends, and spot potential issues at a glance. Ready to take your projects to the next level? Explore the Visualizing Process Performance Learning Track to learn more. Thanks for watching.